Sarah and I work at Komodi Tourism here in Terrace. And today we're going to be taking a trip to Exstew Falls on our way to Prince Rupert. Let's go.
Came up to the water, put my feet into it, bathed my heels in jasper. Felt the sand give an inch, all the people bathing, teeth became connected, smiling while we waited into the shallow nets. Take me down to the water, fill you up with the deepest of sorrows. That's my name, that's my brother. When you put your face in the mouth of the canyon, the murky water tides. What a relief to see all your sins absolved without a washing cloth, just the stillness of the night. Take me down to the water.
Footage or not.
Just,
but if you didn't, the rainbow's amazing.
Just if you make sure you
can see from this vlog is a bit hard to find, but as you can see, our friendly visitor's tour info guide, she'll help you find it.
In contrast, I wonder if you can see the white mountains up there.
I met you at the border cross.
It's pretty crazy how it's so hot down here, but still snowy up there.
So as we learned the hard way, don't head down up the path at the gate. Head down the one with the covered tree that actually looks like that. And you'll get there in about, say, 10, 15 minutes. And you always finish off.
Long shoulder.